Hi, I'm Justin with Salsa Cycles, and in the next few minutes, we'll go over what flip chip is and how it works. Flip chip technology allows riders to tweak the geometry of their bike to better match how they ride, where they ride, and their desired wheel-tire combo. It allows riders to slightly change the head tube angle and bottom bracket height of the bike using eccentric rear shock hardware. This hardware gives the rider two positions to choose from, high and low. When the flip chip is run in the high position, head tube angle is about half a degree steeper and bottom bracket height is roughly 4 millimeters taller. This is the recommended setting when running 27.5 plus wheels on Horsethief and Spearfish. From a riding standpoint, having a steeper head tube angle makes the bike turn slightly quicker. Also, since the bottom bracket is higher with flip chip in the high position, there's more pedal clearance. This allows riders to pedal through turns and rocky, rooty terrain with fewer pedal strikes. Running flip chip in the high position is ideal for slower, tighter, and more technical terrain. When the flip chip is run in the low position, head tube angle is about half a degree slacker and bottom bracket height is roughly 4 millimeters lower. Having a slightly slacker head tube angle gives the bike more stability at speed and more confidence in steep terrain by putting the front wheel a little further out in front of the rider. And since running the flip chip in the low position lowers the bottom bracket, it also lowers the center of gravity of bike and rider, making it even more stable at high speeds. Running flip chip in the low position is ideal for faster, more open terrain, such as flow trails. Changing the flip chip from high to low is easy and can be done with a multi-tool that has metric hex keys. On smaller size bikes and some models like Rustler, changing the flip chip is a lot easier after disconnecting the front shock mount from the frame. For more information on flip chip technology and our suspension bikes that use it, check out salsacycles.com.